Rafael Lidicuras died versus Juventus in a Serie A match. He and one of Juventus' east defenders were both trying to head the ball when Rafael decided to fake a push by falling to the ground. It was such an obvious foul that it was simply ridiculous. Inter Milan versus Juventus. Juventus deserve their win of 1-3 win as Inter Milan's players didn't put out a good performance. Rafael made one assist, but he also made one ridiculous dive in Juventus' penalty area box.